Welcome to Weekend at Cinti's.
I'm telling you.
Cinti and Chidera's girl time.
Yes.
Oh, but the sun. I think it's the sun that I needed because I'm like, my face was looking too dull.
No, mine has been. Like, today I'm like, did I even apply anything on it?
Ooh, ciao. The sun is sunning.
Okay, alright, we'll see ya. Okay, bye.
Busy woman. This is how, yes, exactly. This is how Cincy becomes famous, or I become famous, and then Cincy will be.
My social media, nothing.
So, which Kim's are we going to? Cause I know there's two. Okay, perfect. That's a good one. Oh. It's clicking. I swear I did that three times. Okay.
I think you clicked the lock one.
Okay. Your vlog.
So is this thing sending or something already?
No, it's just recording.
Okay, it's just recording.
Talk to the camera. Tell them how your day is. So could you remind me to
my girl, anyhow.
To brush my hair before we come out.
Okay. Alright. I don't like how I'm shimmery shining. The sun is not sunning me.
Shimmery shining.
Like the glory of the Lord is upon me. Look
oh
at my face.
God. For all the things to say. But the glory of the Lord is actually upon your face.
It is. Look at this. This man. Yeah, it's too like.
Guys. No, I like the glow. I want to look like Big Mom. My jacket looks so good.
She's driving me. And this is the first time she's actually driving me.
So
I'm scared. It is true. This is the first time you're driving me. You've just used my car. You've never driven me.
I was like, what? No, I'm actually a very good driver.
So guys, y'all pray for me.
The only thing is
by the time you see this video, I'm still alive.
That's, oh my God, it's so serious.
I don't know.
You guys, it's not that serious. I'm a good driver.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah. Sports.
Yeah, so not really much of a fan of this kind of stuff.
I like how you're really into it.
I know,
guys. I was like, since you vlog, tell them about you're there. She's just like, she's doing the thing.
Well, might have to, might as well.
Okay,
yeah, right here.
It's not that serious.
Okay, first of all,
I need to move
the chair.
Yeah.
Okay. Right.
So mine,
yeah. Very much. Yeah.
Cincy, you're actually so dramatic.
Yeah, I do.
And I'm scared.
Guys, she already rolled over the stuff.
I stopped.
I don't know, but she paused. No, it's the next one. She didn't just stop. Like, she paused. She moved on. Okay. Wait.
Is it this one?
Yeah. Being up more people, at least to all show up in heaven and be like, oh, you made it too?
That is so funny. I actually didn't even realize that I haven't driven yet.
So it's okay right here. So.
we go. Did you die? No, you did not.
So good. That's how they always say in the movies.
Scripted.
The soup with the rice.
Why does my hair look a mess?
I didn't put the rice in it. Okay. What the lady was recommending that you put the rice.
Oh wow.
Rice and soup. That's interesting.
Why is this? I know that you would say that.
How do you start with dessert?
Thank you. Can everybody leave me alone?
Thank you. That was
it's snacks. I woke up like an hour ago, but I've just been in bed and I'm finally ready to get out of bed. We're gonna be running a couple errands today. I know we're gonna do a grocery run. I want to go and take off my nails because, as you can see, it's she's old. Okay, this one has come off and the rest of them are already shifting to a point where it just looks Raz. So I'm gonna take that off. I want to get new ones done, but I want my natural nails to breathe, so I'm gonna take them off and like let it breathe for about a week and then get a new set in, just so that I'm not putting too much pressure, because the one time I stopped getting acrylics it was because it was damaging my nails. So I want to make sure that when I'm getting artificial nails off, like I'm giving my natural nails a chance to actually rest before I get a new set. So that's the plan. And then what else? Just have a lazy day, to be very honest with you. I woke up rather early today. I woke up around 7 to use the bathroom and I couldn't sleep right after that. I think I stayed up for about 30 minutes or an hour, I can't really remember. But I was like, today's a Saturday, I want to sleep in. I have no plans today. I literally like sleeping over at my friend's place. Like I have no plans whatsoever. Like I just want today to be filled with like leisure, rest, whatnot, because I have a big week ahead of me. So yeah, I went back to bed and I just like passed out, and it was like the best sleep ever. And come to think of it, it was only 2 hours of sleep, but it felt so good. My hair is just not, Jesus, why do I look like I'm bald? Hey, I'm screaming. But yeah, I'm gonna take you guys along with me and kind of see how today pans out. But it's mostly going to be a relaxing day. Yesterday we had lots of fun. We're actually really tired, and by the time I got home it was like 10 p.m. Jesus. Okay, you see, this is why I got a tripod, holding this phone with my hand. And you guys, about bowling, like, bowling is fun and whatnot, but then at some point you just get tired of holding the bowling balls. Because like I found that when I was like so energetic at the beginning, and then halfway through it's like if I go to carry the balls, like my hand or my arm would just be so like, it's like the ball is carrying me, I wasn't carrying the ball. So yeah, I don't know if it's because I'm not fit, I don't know if it's just because they're heavy, but child, something just was not right with that. But yeah, like bowling is fun, it's cute, but after some time you're just like, yeah. I was like literally telling my friend's daughter, like, just go and play for me, I'm tired. But yeah, that's pretty much today. Let me actually go and see what Cincy is doing. Let me get out of this bed, bruh. Sincerely, Savannah.
What's up?
Good morning.
Good morning.
I finally got out of bed. She was like, this girl, would you get out of bed? I'm out. Okay. Sorry, copyrights. Hold on. Copyrights. Hi guys, so I've taken my nails off. I don't know. Madame is here. I'm screaming. But I don't know, I feel much better having my natural nails. I don't know, it's just, why can't I talk today? Anyway, I feel better. My nails can breathe a little bit before I get another set done. But look how cute my nails are. I miss seeing my nails. I've had those nails for like a month. That's so crazy. But I miss seeing my natural nails, you guys. Look at this. Cute. What do you think, Cincy? Cute or not cute?
Not cute.
She's just hating. She's a hater. So where are we off to next?
Superstore.
This girl is going to make me make jollof rice. Yes. Hey, the pressure is getting worse.
The pressure's on.
Is wet. Do you know that?
Wetsa and wetsa.
Okay. I was like, if you didn't know it, I was going to be like,
Unfriend me.
The pressure is getting worse. I don't know. Cooking for people is just like, I can cook. No. That's not what I mean. Okay. I mean like cooking for people. It's like when I'm driving you, like the pressure is just there. like, if I cook and do things for myself, like, I know I can do it. Like, I trust the process. I know what I'm doing. But then cooking for other people is just, it feels like a test in life. You don't feel that way?
No.
Really?
Well, how are you going to cook for your husband?
That's a different story. No. Like, he'll be biased.
Just do this. No, he will, most probably won't be.
Okay, he won't be, but it doesn't mean I won't do it. It's just, like, I feel nervous.
Why are you nervous?
Because I'm doing it for other people. Oh my god, my nails are so soft.
I can't believe I'm other people out.
Sensi, that's not my drama queen. Okay, bye guys. Should I get this one? Guessing Cindy's bill. $120.
If it's $120, you're paying the $20.
Let me just run away. Run, don't walk.
Run.
If it's $150, you transfer me $150 on top of your bill.
You guys, since he has put me on chef duty, I have been slaving away. Since he, for how many hours?
Three?
Okay, that's not bad. I mean, it shouldn't have taken that long, but I don't even know what was happening. The princess said she wanted jollof rice, so we went out and bought ingredients for jollof rice, and I made jollof rice. I put a little bit of, like, I put a little bit too much tomato, so it was a little thick, so I had to boil one more cup of rice and added to the jollof rice that I already made so that everything would even out. But I think it should be okay. I let it, like, I've just put it on the my timer just went off. I just left it on the burner to simmer for 2 minutes so that everything can sink in. I don't know if this happens to you guys, let me know in the comments, but whenever I'm cooking for someone, it's just, I don't know, the tension is high. The pressure is worse. It's worse than worse, but hopefully it turned out nice. Fingers crossed. But yeah, I basically made a whole pot of jollof rice for the queen of the queen of Zimbabwe over there. But it's fine, I don't mind. I'll cook for my friends. No big deal. No big deal, but we're going to get her reaction on camera and just see. Oh my god, that should be me saying that. We'll get Cincy's reaction on camera and see if I did good or if I did bad. Personally, I think I did okay. And, like, honestly, jollof rice is a hit or miss sometimes, or sometimes it can be a hit or miss. I find that the key is to have a recipe, like have a set recipe for jollof rice, just so that you're not doing too much. But yeah, I find that that's what works for me anyway. It's just to have a recipe for it. And yeah, you'll be able to kind of make it that way. And this is like a common mistake that I make, like I put too much tomato paste and it's just like hard for it to sink in there, but I'm gonna do a taste test and see. I mean, I have to clean as I cook, so I'm just doing some dishes. Because one thing I hate is like cooking and then everybody's just a mess. Have to wait, because obviously once you sit down after eating, like, you're going to be too tired to stand up, so I'd rather clean everything while the food is getting cold and then eat it. What is girl taking a peek? I'm screaming. You're so excited. You devour this chicken.
Hey, my friend. Yeah. I'm just peeking in.
What?
Sorry. She's been cooking since 6?
Since 6, yeah.
Well, 6:30, I'll say.
Yeah.
And what's the time now?
Like almost 10.
Almost 10 p.m.
But like, I had to boil the pepper.
Mmm.
and I had to boil the chicken. So like,
well, she was on her phone for like how many hours? She could have started cooking earlier. Oh,
I'm reducing the portion for you.
Oh no, no, I'm gonna die.
I was mentally getting ready. The fact that you actually made me cook, because I wasn't like, there's no food in my own fridge in my house.
This morning I was like, do you want to cook? And you were like, yeah, sure. So I was like, okay, why not?
That's not what Cincy said.
What
Cincy
said no.
Cincy said, can you make jello fries for me?
Yeah, you could have said no.
I mean, I could have said no, but I'm just like, damn.
Whichever way I face the question, either way, you could have said no.
I mean, sometimes
I'm not ready.
Sometimes
you
like
with you yet.
Sometimes you don't like do things for yourself, but you do it for other people. I think this is just like one of those.
Okay. I see the plain words there. All right.
I think this is one of those days. But,
oh my god.
It's fine.
Guys.
Okay. Final reveal.
Look at that.
The jello fries is... Wait, let me flip.
It's good.
Ooh, cha.
This is good.
Nah, the jello fries is jello fries. And the color... So one thing I always... like, I'm a huge critic about in jello fries. Or my friend actually... Like, one of my guy friends actually made me, like, super aware of this. Is the color of jello fries. So... Is the color of jello fries. Like, it has to be, like, that kind of, like, burnt orange. Because like before, when I used to make jello fries, like this was when I was still a learner, when I used to make jello fries, like the color was like yellowy. It wasn't really giving the color of like patty jello fries. Every Nigerian's goal is to make that perfect patty jello fries, but obviously like everyone's just recipe is different, that's fine. But like it wasn't giving that color, so I'm like, I was so determined to make it that color, and I think I've done that with this. So we'll do the taste test. Stop. Since you blew it, how are you eating a thing as steaming hot?
It's not that hot.
How many people's jello fries have you tasted? Stop, since you be honest.
Guys, oh, this is really good.
Stop. Should I cut? Is this for the camera?
I'm telling you, it's good. It's not for the camera. Now, if it wasn't good, I would have been like, I don't know.
You'd be like, cut the cameras.
Yeah. No, it's really good, guys. It's really good.
On the scale, okay. How many people's jello fries have you had?
I'll say three, I think. Three or four.
Whose is the best? Rank from like first to third.
I don't know.
Okay, mine is the first.
I'd want this. Well, I would have loved a little bit of cayenne, a little bit of spicy.
Okay.
But, well, I understand you're using my spices too, so.
Yeah.
Okay, kind of fair.
That's so crazy. Like, I'm literally the queen of, like, pepper.
It's cayenne.
But you can,
right here.
You can sprinkle some of it.
Oh, yeah.
Sprinkle it on
cayenne top. Is right here. I'm like, how?
Okay, to be fair, I use all the spices in, like, this is Cincy's house. So, like, I use all her spices, all her ingredients. Like, if it was in my house, the pepper would have been... Like, I put pepper like a Yoruba woman, you would actually be afraid. But, okay, so now with the sprinkle of cayenne, is it different?
It's good. It was good before. This is, like, new to jello rice, as spicy as it can be.
Okay, guys, that's the end of this video. My jello fries is good. Okay. On a scale of 1 to 10.
On a scale of 1 to 10? 8.
Why is it eat?
Cause there's no cayenne. She used the wrong thing.
Oh my god. Anyway, I'll take it. It is fine.
-2.
-2 for lack of pepper. You guys, I'm so flabbergasted. Like, if somebody wants to make a comment, pepper should not be it. Cause like my pepper on a norm. Anyway, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Anyway, guys, I'm closing this video here. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, and share, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.
No, honestly,
do you want to say bye?
Bye.